This is my new home treadle machine. It's dated to 1900, so it's pretty old. I just got it and have been working on freeing up seized and stuck parts and thoroughly cleaning it and oiling and taking it apart, putting it back, taking it apart, putting it back till I got it all moving smoothly. Like a well-oiled machine. And it's finally really turning well. This has a vibrating shuttle, so it has that long bobbin that I just love, but it needs a little bit of adjustment on the tension. I did a stitch and the front is beautiful. The top thread, the back is a tad loose, as you can see the top thread coming through. So I'm going to adjust the tension on the bobbin. I'm gonna pull out my thread here, pull out my bobbin. And this screw right here, I'm going to tighten it just ever so slightly. Hair with a screwdriver, and I'm going to place it back in. This is what the bobbin looks like, what the long bobbin looks like, and it's pretty cool. And I'm going to put it back in my long bobbin, drop it in there, let it come down. And thread it. Make sure it's sitting in there completely. Bring it back up on that hook. And then I'm going to drop it into the shuttle there. Now I'll bring up my bobbin thread through the throat. Had that incorrectly. Trying to video it and okay. Let's see if I can get this now. There we go. This moves so freely. Kind of have to watch it with the wheel. And close the throat plate on it. And I'm gonna go ahead and try now. Put some fabric under my foot to raise the needle. And I'm gonna start it. Is how you do it. It's going to be so much fun making a quilt on here.